180 divided by 10. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 10 multiply by 2 is 20. 20 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 10. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 18 minus 10 is 8. Next, 80. 10 multiply by 8, 80. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 80 minus 80, 0. Next, that is not number. Therefore, finish it. Divided by 10 is 18. Okay.